Let me make a couple of points. The central thing that we are doing today, the core of this legislation, is moving from FFEL lending to 100% direct lending. That is, in fact, the linchpin that frees up the money that allows us to do all of the other things that we hope to accomplish with this bill. So let me address the central issue. By moving from FFEL lending to direct lending, we are accomplishing at least five things, all of which we should all be able to support. One, we are ensuring access to capital, something that without the intervention of the federal government at least this year would simply not be possible. The federal government, at least this year, is providing 60 cents of every dollar that is loaned to a student under the Stafford Loan Program. Secondly, we are simplifying the process by which a student accesses a Stafford loan. To deal with a financial aid office that is dealing with direct lending is much simpler for the student than it is to deal with a financial aid office that's dealing with FFEL lending. Thirdly, we are saving $87 billion, something that we all should be able to support. We are using a portion of that savings, fourthly, to expand Pell, again, something we should all be able to support. And finally, we are returning $10 billion in the form of deficit reduction, again, something that we should all be able to support. Now, the principal argument.